E.A. Poole was a Pittsburgh, Pennsylvania landscape painter who escaped the industrialized environs of the city for visits to bucolic Scalp Level, Pennsylvania to sketch and paint directly from nature. Poole painted in the quiet, poetic manner of the French Barbizon school. This painting, Sheep Ranch, Greene County, Pennsylvania, exquisitely captures those atmospheric tonal qualities, which also portray Poole's poetic temperament and lively imagination. This painting was included in the 1998 art exhibition, The Scalp Level Tradition, an exploration of Pennsylvania's landscapes, people, and culture. This is one of the finest Poole paintings ever to become available for purchase. A wonderful painting with an outstanding provenance, it remained in the same Pennsylvania family for 120 years until its acquisition by Bedford Fine Art Gallery. The magnificent original gilt frame provides the perfect complement to this truly rare, newly discovered treasure.